first, let me say that the Catholic Church acknowledges and encourages you and me who are eligible to vote to exercise that right. Simply ask yourself, of the candidates running for public office, whom do I think will do the better job in defending, supporting, and protecting the common good of each and every citizen of the United States? That's voting with a properly formed Catholic conscience. Knowing what the issues are, the issues of life, religious freedom, economic and social issues, we know all of them, and they're all exceedingly important. All of these issues are based upon the one fundamental issue of the inviolable human dignity of every single person. From that first moment that you and I were conceived in our mother's wombs until the very last moment we take our final breath on this earth, this all composes and comprises what the Church has always and consistently called the common good of the community of persons.